Sometimes the ocean is calm. We took advantage of a tiny swell to explore an exposed stretch of the Mendocino coast from Navarro down to Elk. It's filled with caves and arches and beautifully clear water. This tunnel complex was a maze of dark passages that eventually led back to the light. One of the coolest features of the area are the tunnels that lead from one protected cove to another. You go through the cliffs, not around them, popping out to hidden beaches and secret areas that are rarely accessible. Sometimes it feels like you could paddle forever, going through one arch to the next, no cares in the world. It's the relaxing side of coastal exploration that's made possible by the ocean's lulls. It's easy to get lost in the dream.
I think I see daylight at the other end.
Sometimes the passage doesn't go through, and the ocean rejects you. Even then, it's nothing but fun.